So what do you call a human with pig intestines and a pig heart? A human pig. And it's actually happening.